Remove the bin by pressing the bin release button. Now press and lift the filter door release tab. Remove filter by grasping the yellow tab. Clean Roomba's filter by tapping it against your trash container. To reinstall the filter, press in the metal filter lever with the side of the filter and push the filter down. The filter door will not close if the filter is not installed correctly.